causing you to feel harassed, distressed, and alarmed. Carry on, I'm getting out of the car and make a decision to rest on you. If you resist arrest, I'm going to use reasonable force to detain you. I'll be like, don't try and open the car door, mate. What do you mean?
Open the door,
right? Am I legally obliged to open the door? I can hear you from here, mate. Why am I legally obliged to the end of that? So let's stick to what I'm legally obliged to do, okay? And stop trying to open the door, because that's an invasion of my privacy. I can hear you, mate, speak. I can speak to you quite clearly from here, thank you. You don't need to open the door, and I don't need to turn the end of that. You can check all that, mate. You can see me. Pardon? You already know my name. So I'm calling your radio, mate. I'm going to go ICCC and approve it. You know who I am. Trying to bully me. You are causing me distress and alarm, mate. Causing me distress and alarm. No, mate, I don't want any phone calls on it. To keep from there. You phone getting inspected down here. You inspecting me. Right, you're going to inspect it down here. Trying to bully me. Because you're causing me to feel harassed, distressed, and alarmed. It's on YouTube, mate. What are you stopping for? You stopped me under the road traffic act, and you're telling me to get out of the car. Don't tell me to be quiet, mate. You're the servant, I'm the member of the public. Yet you're a public servant. Yes. Go on. Yeah. Right. Under what act? In section of what act? Right, so I'm not a legally obliged to get out of the vehicle, am I? Right, so why are you telling me to get out of the car, and why are you trying to open the car door? Right, well that's not a lawful order, is it? I don't need to be telling me. I don't need to, never mind where I'm born, it's all on there what you need to know. You're from an ICCC, mate, for abuse law comes, stealing in a public office. Don't dangle with just nothing, 1, 2, 3, 4, how many of you lived off? Right, so what are you all turned up for? Right. Right, so what do you need assistance for? Sam, what am I on my own? Should I call for assistance? Right, well get back in your little port machine and drive off. Well go away then. What do you want? What for? You're harassing me. You're army. I've already had ITC complaints upheld. So you carry on. Carry on. I want you all known as all of you, mate. What you don't realise is that you have to behave within the law too. Don't you? You don't like it. Don't come here trying to harass me, bully me, trying to open my car door, chatting matter to me. Would you bait and bolt? What do you mean? Aye? Because you have to behave within the law too. Don't you? You don't like it. Don't come here trying to harass me, bully me, trying to open my car door, chatting matter to me. Would you bait and breath?